Let's keep on going, let's keep going. Let's head to the other mission. Let's do that shit. Sorry, but the first hour of the live stream was muted. So I gotta delete the videos and everything over. Gotta do everything over again. Feels bad. Sauce suck, I guess. It definitely sauce to suck. Why is the game glitching? God damn it. Okay, it's safe house up here, I guess. Safe house all the way over here, kidding me? Guess we do this mission first. The LR mission. We're in Mexico, I guess. We're in a different country now. Mexico. I guess this is Mexico. The Gunslinger's Tragedy. No idea what you're saying. I don't speak Spanish.
Hey, gringo, hablas español?
No, sir. Pardon, pero yo habla un solo poquito español. Habla English?
Oh, sí, gringo. Hablo mucho inglés. Hablo filthy fuck bean eater. Hablo flippy little Mexican. Hablo little piece of shit. Comprende, amigo? Comprende? Hey, what are you doing here, gringo? I don't remember inviting you to my country.
I don't think you did, amigo. I mean you no harm.
You mean has no harm? This is funny. What harm could you do to us exactly?
Nothing, amigo. Now, I appreciate the welcome committee, but I'd hate to spoil a beautiful afternoon on such beautiful land any further unpleasantness. If you'll excuse me.
Hold it, gringo. I think you're forgetting something. A little taxation. I have a large family.
Very big.
I too have a family, friend. So that we may see our families again, I suggest we pause amicably.
Let's kill these bastards.
Can I see the boots, gringo?
You can see them from where you're standing just fine, senor.
Take off the boots, Americano.
As you wish.
Yeah, they're dead. Rip those guys. They're dead.
Oh, very good. Very good indeed, sir. What a great way to improve border relations. An illiterate farmer crossing the river, coming into their civilization and butchering the local peasants. Thank you very much, sir.
Don't mention it, old man.
You kill peasants, you become a peasant.
I never aspired to be anything more.
A socialist, huh? No wonder you left America.
Many things, most of them bad. But a man of political principles? No.
Well, then I fear Mexico may not be for you, sir.
Don't you worry about me.
Oh, but I do worry. An angry man a long way from home, a man who handles a gun as sloppy as you.
I can handle a gun okay, partner.
As long as you're killing quail or peasants. If you have to face another man, you don't stand a chance.
And you do?
I'll show you a few tricks. Come with me.
Hold on. What's your name?
That doesn't matter anymore. And you?
I never had a name, mister. I was raised in an orphanage.
A real American. Just one.
Guess he's LR. Okay, practice shooting.
Well, you won't make it in the circus, but you can shoot. Keep on practicing.
Thank you, old man.
Now, who are you?
No one interesting. Who are you?
Landon Ricketts. Not a name that means much anymore.
Means a little. You were famous when I was a boy.
Yeah, killing men's a strange kind of fame. I was the fastest in my time. I must have been. I'm the only one left.
What are you doing here?
Living quietly. Waiting.
What?
I don't know. And you?
I'm looking for a couple of men. Bill Williamson, Javier Escuela. Escuela's from here.
It could be. This whole place is teeming with Americans on the run. Mercenaries, locals hell-bent on revolution.
Revolution? Another one?
Yeah. Never really ends. This whole place has been a hotbed for revolution since before the Spanish left. Now there's another local guy running around promising the peasants their freedom. Just like the last two or three. Local government? Foul bunch. Colonel Allende, he runs this place like a feudal king. He's an awful individual.
Is it so?
Yeah. Until someone puts a bullet in his head. Come on, let's get back to it. You gotta keep that back straight. Otherwise it makes the gun jump. See if the Schofield makes a difference. Now that's a real gun.
Carajo, gringo! No te da pena!
Stay with it. You can do this.
Mierda! Dios mío! ¿Quién es el borracho aquí? ¿Tú o yo?
Fallout Ricketts. Solace, dude.
The birds around here are always raising hell, scavenging and scaring the life out of the locals. I say we your newfound skills to the test while doing a public service to the good people of Chuparosa. Here will do. I'm gonna scare up some birds and see if you can take down more than one at a time.
Kill him.
Nicely done, sir. You've been taught well. I'd have to say I'm surprised you heard of Landon Ricketts. I would have thought an old goat like me would have been long forgotten by now.
I heard many a story when I was a boy. Still do sometimes.
What, these days? I find that hard to believe. What do people say?
Oh, you know how them conversations go. Fellers arguing over who's the toughest, who's the fastest, who shot people in the back.
That plays good money on me still being the fastest.
Is that so, old man?
Hey, Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts!
por favor, señor. Our wagon's under attack just outside of town. We need your help again.
Whoa, slow down, Ramon. We'll take care of it.
Thank you, señor. Again, you are the savior of this town.
Well, my friend, are you ready to take a less theoretical exam?
Sure. I don't think I ever rode with no savior before.
Okay, let's get our horse.
Let's haul out. Time we put you to work on some different crap.
Let's follow this dude. Follow Ricketts.
Work.
Follow our boy.
So why are you looking for these two men?
It's a long story. We used to ride together. We was all friends once.
Only a buzzard feeds on his friends. There must be a high bounty on their heads.
What would you do if somebody took the people you love and told you they'd die if you didn't do as they asked?
There they are. Follow me.
Driver's dead, shit. God damn it, gunslinger tragedy. Let's try to do that over again. Try and do that shit over again, damn it. Damn it, dude. Dang, dude.
Come on, these people need me.
Let's follow Ricketts.
Are you alright?
Just a bit of pain in the knees. Damned horse. It's a terrible thing, you know, getting old. One day you catch a glimpse of yourself, you ain't the same person no more. Your looks have gone, your back hurts, and your pecker isn't working like it's supposed to. See, the problem with old age is, just when you start to understand life, you're too long and... Look over there. They're in trouble, alright? Come on.
Save his ass. Revolver ammo. Man, why are you kidding me? I was just looting shit. I was just looting shit and they got away. Escort the wagon.
I can see you haven't lost your cut, Landon.
Nobody said I had. You talk real big for a boy who couldn't shoot straight a half hour ago.
And you talk big for an old man who can't stand up straight no more.
You're a long way from being a Landon Ricketts partner. Young, old, or otherwise.
Dios mío! Vienen más! Estamos muertos!
Wagon back where it belongs.
So much for this quiet life here, Mr. Ricketts.
I didn't say I'd become a coward. I'm not gonna stand by and watch good people suffer. They've been beaten down for too long. I give them some hope.
They don't know how lucky they are.
Damn right they don't. I sour has to be a little friendly.
Okay, save that driver, the guy, the horse driver, carriage driver.
Sano y salvo. Nunca podré agradecer lo suficiente.
Buy me a whiskey later, and we'll call things about even.
Current Deadeye level 3 of 3. So there's a safe house, save the game. God, it's far away. That is far away, dude. Let's get out of here. Let's get going, let's go to the safe house, save the game. Someone's screaming. Someone's screaming back there. Okay, let's keep going. Let's get going. Let's go to that safe house. Let's get going. Let's get going. We're in Mexico now, we're in Mexico. South of the border, south of the border. Can't understand what they say though. Can't understand Spanish though, too bad. Sucks only knowing one language. Sucks only knowing one language. Safe house, Irish's shack. Save game real quick. Let's save this shit. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video for today. That's gonna be the end of the video for today. Thank you guys for watching. Can you guys do this for me? A favor for me? Can you do me a favor? Like, comment, subscribe, dislike it. If you dislike it, hit that bell button for upload notifications. Ring that bell so you know when new videos go live. If you're on YouTube, go to twitch.tv/blueoverkill, hit follow. If you're on Twitch, go to blueoverkill on YouTube, hit subscribe. Share the video if you want to share it. Comment if you want to comment. Say whatever you want. Let me know what game I should play, and Blue Overkill out for now. See you guys later. Take care. Your boy Blue out. Your boy Blue out. Your boy Blue out for now.